Well, you remember the time that you was crying for no reason? Like, no reason at all. Or you just cried to let all emotion out. With all the bad in the world or just in your own home. Or you just cried. Crying not bad, but you realize that you don't need a real reason to cry for everything. Or you don't need to cry for being sad. And you don't need to cry and being happy or mad or stressed. Or you just need a release from everything. So every time you cry, just realize it's okay to do so. It's okay to release your emotion and you know why you're crying. It's okay, because every day and everybody needs time to cry and come back from it and just continue on a day like it didn't happen. So everybody needs that time to cry, to get and forgive until your cry for the last time.